Hi, you're watching APGTV. I'm Shaw Merrill, and today we'll demonstrate how to measure pounds of force from a hydraulic system. For this example, we'll stamp some aluminum on a load cell connected to a PG7 display. In the field, this would likely be done with our PG7 digital pressure gauge connected to the hydraulic line. On the PG7, you must convert PSI to pounds. You'll need to know the custom multiplier, which will vary depending on the surface area. Typically, there will be a load that has to be ignored before an accurate measurement can be taken. We'll use this weight as an example. If this is less than 5% of the full scale, use the zero function as shown here. If the load is greater than 5% of full scale, enable the tare feature in the user menu to zero out the weight. Once the tare feature is enabled, the zero button will then re-tare as needed. Now we can apply force and get an accurate measurement. Simply remember to ignore the pre-existing load before taking the critical measurement. Thanks for watching our quick demonstration on how to measure pounds of force for my hydraulic system. If you have any questions, give us a call at 888-525-7300 or send us an email to sales@apgsensors.com. Thanks for watching APGTV.